My question was, what would you say to someone that says that 4-H is just for farm kids? Hi, my name is Marissa Ulrich, and I am a part of the Bennington Boosters Club in Blackhawk County. I believe that one common misconception about 4-H is that 4-H is just for farm kids, whereas I believe this is truly far from the truth. 4-H is for everybody and people of all types, whether you have experience with farming or not. I believe this due to there being extensive categories at the 4-H fair, 4-H being open and all-inclusive to everybody, as well as it being the 21st century, which is a changing time. First and foremost, just based off of the fair alone has so many different categories, but not everybody seems to know exactly what those categories entail, because people often, when they think about the fair, they think about the horticulture, or the sewing, or foods, which you could say is, you know, your farming categories, or your housewife categories, that, you know, the categories that you originally would have had back in the day, when it was at one point meant for farm kids. But there's also categories like science, and photography, and fashion, which has nothing to do with farming whatsoever. So just off of the fair alone, you don't have to know a single thing about farming. You can be interested in whatever you want. You can have whatever skill you have, whatever project you have, and it belongs somewhere. It belongs in a category at the 4-H fair. Besides that though, 4-H is also open to everybody. It is a club that does not have requirements. You don't have to, for like some clubs at school might have a certain GPA or whatnot. There's no requirement that says you've had to live on a farm for 3 years to be a part of this club. No, you don't have to know a single thing. You can think that chocolate milk comes from brown cows, though I really would hope most people know that's not true. But I mean, if you think that, that's fine. 4-H is still for you, because it's not all about farming. It's not a requirement, it's not a need. It's just you come and bring yourself, you bring what you have to the table. You don't have to plan on being a farmer. You don't have to plan on being a housewife, like my sister, whose sole goal in life is to be a housewife. Mine is not, and I'm still a part of 4-H. So I really think it is for everybody, because there aren't any requirements, that's what it is. And finally, it is the 21st century. And what I mean by that is that times are always changing, and we live in a time where labels are something that's being pushed away. We're doing away with labels and becoming a more open or fluid society. So to label someone as a farm kid, what does that even mean? You know, what is a farm kid? Is it having livestock? Is it having crops? What is a farm kid? Living on a gravel road? None of those things seem to make sense to me. Someone in town can have a goat. Someone on a gravel road can know nothing about farming. Someone can have crops and not have anything else. Maybe my dad has crops. I don't know a thing about them. I know there's corn and there's soybeans, and you rotate those. That's about it. I don't really know much else. So, I mean, does that mean I'm not a farm kid then? I don't know. It doesn't matter, because that term is basically irrelevant. So if it's irrelevant as a term, it's irrelevant to 4-H. I mean, in the time like today, it means nothing. Whereas 4-H can mean everything. When 4-H does mean everything, it's like at the fair, you have all these categories, but just in the club alone, you have offices like reporter and president, vice president. What does that have to do with farming? If anything, I think that has to do with politics, possibly. Or I mean, as a reporter, maybe you wanna be a journalist someday. That's totally separate from farming. Just being in a club alone, you learn leadership qualities, and you do charity work. So you can really take any path of career path from there. You don't have to have a farm. You can go anywhere with it. And that's why for someone like me, to someone who's been a part of this and who's been a farm kid, it's obvious that 4-H isn't just for farm kids. It's for everyone. It's for anyone who's interested in it. You know, 4-H is for the suburban kids. 4-H is for the city kids. It's for the farm kids. It's for everybody. Thank you.
Okay. That was